As the family of Blake Helmer prepares to say their final goodbyes, Gretna police say his killers may be suspects in other violent crimes. The veteran cab driver was shot and killed Tuesday night while waiting for customers at Franklin and Rupp Streets.
The three teens arrested in his murder remain behind bars as this investigation continues. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham live now with more on the possibility the alleged gunman may be behind similar attacks in the city. Andy?
Scott, shortly after police released photos of those suspects, calls started coming in. People saying the same three teens also robbed them just blocks from the scene of Tuesday night's murder. Here are the photos of the three teens suspected in the deadly armed robbery that ended the life of 55-year-old Blake Helmer, a beloved cabbie who police say never had a chance.
This is just really terrible that our youth today is resorting to this style and this level of violence.
Gretna Police Deputy Chief Tony Christiana said his department continues to work around the clock, interviewing the suspects and possible witnesses. But it was those with no link to Tuesday night's murder that have investigators expanding that investigation.
We've already received numerous calls since the airing of the photographs of these three subjects that they have been the victims of various crimes by these individuals.
It's here along Burmaster Street near the intersection of Hancock where Gretna police believe these three teen suspects may be behind other armed robberies. It's an area no stranger to crime.
We've had actually our task force and our detective bureau out working various hours conducting surveillance and extensive interviews with individuals in these particular areas.
It just feels like a bad dream, something that didn't have to happen.
Helmer's niece, Nina Helmer, said what she will never understand, the senselessness behind her uncle's death.
There was no reason to rob him, no reason to kill him. If you wanted something, he would have probably gave it to you.
One of four brothers, Helmer grew up in Lafitte, but spent most of his adult life driving cab in Gretna, something his family said he loved to the very end. And the family has set up a fund in Helmer's name at any Capital One Bank branch and a GoFundMe account online to help raise money for funeral expenses. For more information, go to our website, WDSU.com. Scott.
Andy, thanks. Gretna police ask anyone with information about Tuesday night's murder or if you believe you were the victim of a crime at the hands of the same teenage suspects, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.